January 18, 2023, JetBlue plane hits parked aircraft at JFK Airport. An aircraft bound for Puerto Rico struck the tail of a parked plane as it was departing the gate,